Now that it's the day of your surgery, our office will have called you ahead of time to let you know what time to arrive. Please remember, you can't eat or drink anything after midnight the night before your surgery. I often suggest having a light snack before you go to bed. It's okay to brush your teeth. It's also very important to take your routine medications with a small sip of water. If you're on blood thinners, we will have already discussed a preoperative plan to temporarily stop those medications. It's very important that you remember this plan when taking your morning medications so that we don't have to postpone your surgery. You will need to have someone with you the day of your surgery. This is important for several reasons. First, they can hold your personal belongings. But more importantly, we explain the details of your surgery and any specific instructions about your aftercare. We have found that most patients don't remember discussions right after their anesthesia. We ask that you do not wear makeup on the day of surgery. This could interfere with anesthesia. We also would like you to remove all body piercings if possible. Nail polish should be removed from any arm or leg that is going to be operated on. It's a good idea to wear loose-fitting clothes and bring comfortable slippers. It is completely understandable to be nervous on the day of surgery. But if you follow the steps we've talked about, most patients find it much easier than they ever expected. We will do everything possible to make you comfortable on the day of your surgery.